Today's menu is chicken patty sandwich or hot dog sandwich. Sign up in the office if you want an extra hot dog or salad. Wednesday's menu is Italian meatballs or deli sandwich.
It's TikTok Tuesday.
Go.
The weather's turned. Oh, sweater weather.
Sweater weather.
Sweater weather.
Oh, God, I win.
Finally.
Sweater weather.
Sweater weather.
Oh, sweater weather.
Sweater weather.
Sweater weather.
Oh, God, I win.
Finally.
Sweater weather.
There will be a student council meeting on Wednesday in the old consumer science room during lunch. Bring your gift exchange ideas.
Wednesday is the boys' 7th and 8th grade lunch at the CCD Center. You must be signed up beforehand in the CCD Center and have a permission slip to the office to be able to leave school. You must sign out in the middle school office before leaving, and you must sign back in upon return.
To students that have career exploration this 9 weeks, you will have it this week on Thursday and Friday. The other days, you need to report to study hall.
Congratulations to Aaliyah Zimmerman and Caleb Reisner for being nominated for Spark Student of the Month.
Council will be putting on the tortilla challenge, bringing cash to donate to local families in need. Place the cash into the bucket of the teacher that you'd like to see do the tortilla challenge on Christmas Activities Day. The top four teachers will be doing the tortilla challenge. Buckets will be in the office most of the day, but brought to lunch as well.
Please stand for the saying of the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'll give it to someone special.